She believes in science. She relies on the word. She doesn't see any double standards in this fractured world.